In the vast darkness of space, among billions of stars, one mysterious planet has captured the imagination of scientists across the world. Its name is K2-18b. Could this be our first real glimpse at an alien world with life? Text on screen, K2-18b, alien ocean world beyond our sun. In 2015, NASA's Kepler Space Telescope detected a subtle dip in starlight, evidence that a planet was passing in front of its star. That planet was K2-18b, orbiting a red dwarf star 124 light-years away in the constellation Leo. K2-18b is about 8 times more massive than Earth. Its atmosphere is thick, and it orbits within its star's habitable zone, where temperatures may allow liquid water to exist. It circles a cool red dwarf star, much smaller and dimmer than our Sun. Yet from this dim star, K2-18b receives just enough warmth, perhaps enough to sustain life. Is K2-18b a rocky super-Earth, or a mini-Neptune with a gas envelope? Scientists believe it has a solid core surrounded by hydrogen, creating a unique hybrid type, a Hycean world. In 2023, the James Webb Space Telescope studied the planet's atmosphere. It detected water vapor, methane, and even a trace of something extraordinary, dimethyl sulfide. Dimethyl sulfide on Earth is only produced by life, specifically by microscopic marine plankton. Could this same gas, light years away, be a whisper of alien biology? Scientists believe K2-18b may hold an ocean beneath its thick atmosphere, a hidden sea, where life could thrive under alien skies far from starlight. Life, not as we know it, but perhaps as it could be. On Earth, life flourishes in boiling vents, frozen tundras, and acidic lakes. If life can survive those extremes, why not the deep hydrogen oceans of a distant world? Yet life on K2-18b would face enormous challenges. Its host star is unstable, capable of intense solar flares. And the planet may be tidally locked, one side always bathed in heat, the other in endless night. To study the planet, the James Webb Space Telescope used a method called transmission spectroscopy, measuring starlight filtering through the planet's atmosphere during transit. But distance is our greatest barrier. K2-18b is 124 light-years from Earth, over 730 trillion miles away. At our fastest speeds, it would take millions of years to reach. And yet, this is one of the most exciting discoveries in modern astronomy. K2-18b is the first exoplanet where molecules linked to life have possibly been detected. It's not just a planet, it's a potential biosphere. This leads to a fascinating possibility. Hycean worlds, hydrogen-rich ocean planets, they could be abundant across the galaxy, and K2-18b may be the first known example. We're still far from reaching it, but future missions like Luvoir, Habex, or even interstellar probes may one day bring us closer to such worlds. With over 5,000 confirmed exoplanets, K2-18b is just one of many. But it's a symbol, proof that Earth-like conditions might exist far beyond our solar system. We may not yet have proof of alien life, but this world, this ocean planet in Leo's constellation, reminds us that the universe is vast, strange, and full of possibility. Sources: NASA, ESA, JWST Science Team, Nature Astronomy, Exoplanet Archive. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more cosmic journeys. Up next, the TRAPPIST-1 system, a solar system with 7 Earth-like worlds.